A water storage tank currently holds 20 gallons of water but can hold 300 gallons. If it takes 8 minutes to fill, what is the rate in gallons per minute? So because we want to know the number of gallons per minute or per 1 minute, we would call this a unit rate. We need to be a little careful when setting this one up because the tank can hold 300 gallons, but it already contains 20 gallons. And since 300 minus 20 is 280, the actual rate in which it's being filled is 280 gallons of water per 8 minutes. So we don't want to use the 300 gallons as part of the rate. It's 300 minus the 20 gallons. And now for this to be a unit rate, we need to have the denominator be 1 minute, not 8 minutes. So if we divide the denominator by 8, we would have 1 minute in the denominator. But then we also have to divide the numerator by 8. So 280 divided by 8 will give us the number of gallons filled per minute. So 280 divided by 8. There's 3 eighths in 28. 3 times 8 is 24. We'll subtract. It's 4. Bring down the 0. And there are 5 eighths in 40. 5 times 8 is exactly 40. So it divides evenly. So this tells us the fill rate in gallons per minute would be 35 gallons per 1 minute. We could also write this in the way that it's worded, 35 gallons per minute.